It was in 1994 that controversy hit Terrorvision. This photograph, hidden away until recently discovered by a member of the gutter press, apparently shows a young Shutty disguised as a Boy Scout, allegedly offering Princess Anne a possible illegal and illicit substance. Horrified that some of their closest acquaintances could believe this photograph was not a fabrication.